Let me tell all of my peoples, listen to me. White or black, especially black peoples, go out and vote, because voting is a start. I know we can't change everything, but vote is a start of changing. Because if you don't vote, you never can change anything. Don't be sad and say, well, I know they're not going to do anything anyway. I'm not going to vote. Well, if you say that, that means if you say it, another one said it, another one said it, another one said it. That's a lot of people who say they're not going to vote. That don't make a change. But we have to go to vote to make a change. Because it hasn't been that long where we didn't have a right to vote. Now, since we have a right to vote, they're trying to take the voting right back away from us by all the things they put into the political ways of you can't vote because you don't have an ID, you probably been in jail, you have a record or what have you. But now we got to go out and vote. Black peoples as a whole, I'm talking about black and white, but especially black people, go out and vote. Make a statement, because if you don't make a statement, you're doomed to die from the statement you didn't make. We have to vote. We got to vote. I remember when I first came back this part of the country, and I'm from here, but I came back after 48 years in Chicago, used my bus to get people to take to the polls to go out and vote. But I want to use my voice now, the little voice that I have, to beg you, let's vote. Let's vote. Let's vote. Because vote changes things. And the only thing change is voting. We have the opportunity now to vote. Let's use our opportunity. Well, we old, young, sick, what have you, up or down, go and vote. Because our vote